you'll have to get David. Runs wide in turn four, touches the curve, and then thinks, I want to be anywhere else but right in this Williams.
Yeah, well, you're absolutely right. Going wide out of turn four. We've seen it before, and certainly he paid the penalty. He was on the intermediate tyre. You can see the green side ball tyre. Let's have a look and see how wide he was.
You can just see how quickly it snapped. And that's one of the characteristics of the inter versus the wet. The full wet having more block, you can have more movement in the tyre. It gives you more to lean on. It reaches a point, though.